Hey guys, Shannions here, and I'm back playing Stacking. And, we're here to rescue Agatha, because she's on the steamboat. So we gotta stop the steamboat. We gotta get the captain to stop the steamboat. And so we gotta get these four adventure people to complain to the captain. We already got one. One of them. We got three left. Now, we haven't figured out yet how to get Mr. Safari Man. Yeah, we gotta cause chaos at the safari to shut it down. Which I'm not sure how to do. Rawr, indeed. Yes, I am a lion. Right. Can I become you? No, I cannot. Can I get in this guy? Too tall. Too tall! What about this guy? Ooh, jeez. Tap A or D to rotate the cannon. Fire! Uh-oh! Something has gone wrong with the safari. That dangerous misfire is harboring of chaos. The safari is closed. The safari has been closed again. I must see the captain over this. None shall pass. He's got a cork gun. Captain, some of the adventurers are gathering at the gate and demanding to see you.
Balderdash, I have nothing to say to those nomads. Back to your post and do not grant them passage.
Balderdash. Yay, we did a thing. I like doing things. Cool. I've got a caviar lead. Hey!
I want to be you! I need to be bigger! Get back here!
Fly to nest. Okay. I'm already at a nest. Fantastic. Okay. Now we've got to go to the, hello? Might I be a musician? No, but I can play a mean paddle ball. You want a musician, huh? How about this lady? She can play the violin pretty good. Oh, wait, let's get into a pirate. Yeah! That's cute. Oh, can I get in this lady? And stackaroo. No. No. Okay, let's play. Here we go. Is that good? Yar! Did you enjoy that performance? Thank you, you play magically too. Oh, your flute can attract the vermin, you say? Am I doing anything after the cruise? Maybe, but I think you can help Agatha. Cause, Madame Habitant is, in here. And if we get some rats in the kitchen, I think we can, we can make the chef angry. Let's just follow me, little rats. There we go. Straight to the kitchen. Can we go in here? Let's get in a rat. Will you stop looking at me so I can get
Pied Piper, come back!
Stack.
Stack. You can break him. Where did you go?
Did I say you could leave?
No. Not done with you yet.
Okay. And stack. What? No. Get in the...
Ugh, Pied Piper. You get back here, Pied Piper. They're taking the rats with you.
This guy. Play the flute. And let's go. I wonder if we can get in another way. Cause you got rats, which I think is what we need.
Here we go.
Aha! Time to dance.
Ha-ha! The caviar service has stopped. I must see the captain over this travesty.
None shall pass again.
Thankfully, Madame Habitant has left the cafe. Great. There's a... What's not to love about gruel? I don't know. What isn't to love about gruel? Oh, wait, let's get in here. A gruel chef. Can I... You don't want anything to spill in it, huh? Just let me get right here.
Oh no, I'm sorry, I'm just a mere gruel chef. I did not know the ways of the caviar.
Sweet, I have an idea about how to do another one. The gruel shelf. I think it will count. Where's Grulio? Yo, Grulio! Are you sad? Sorry. At least you're not fired. Yeah, I'm not going near that. I'm just going right here! Oh, it worked.
I stopped the boat. The entire army of caviar boats.
Okay. Well, that's all the ideas I have for that for right now.
Whoa, she's huge.
Dang.
No. How do I go up again? I'm gonna go more up. Wait, let's get these Unicos over here. Ooh, let's get this dressed too. Toot.
Ew.
I'm a challenge. You're a challenge. Give me the crayon hat this time. I want to be inside of you, though. I want to... Man. Again, you? I could if I was bigger. I need to be one bigger. I'm just gonna steal your husband, ma'am. Be right back. Ooh, white glove slap. Let's get another hat while we're here. You need a muse? Does that mean you need a lady? That's amazing. Drop anchor Drew. Okay. How do we go up more? Want to be more up. Ah, stairs. That's a good way. It's a good way to elevate oneself. What does it say? Map room. Okay. Captain? What's... Hello? You need all four adventurers to cause a mutiny. Okay. That's how I sneak in. Let's get my crew back. Woo! Ooh, let's be Bubble Man. Mess Officer Morris. Let's scrub. Scrub, 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 scrub. Scrub it up. My maps are intricate works of art. I watch over the maps for the doctor. Muddle the maps to force Dr. Exact to complain. Hi. Can't talk to you even though it says it can. Feel free to look, but don't touch. What about scrubbing? Yeah, just clean them real good. That's good. Ruined, they look fantastic. My maps have been ruined. I must see the captain about getting a more secure map room. Everybody's angry now. None shall pass. None shall pass. I muddled the map-a-roonies. Hey, dude. Front captain. Yes. Uno. Memento. This is an adult room. An adult room, really? Armin Hans! What about this pigeon? I'm a pigeon. It's fantastic. No, I wanna. Ah, fine, be that way. Open parasol. Oh, it's like those little umbrellas you put in drinks. That's good. I looked color, but my crayons are gone. Oh no! But your crayons are gone. That's horrible. I have a guy with a crayon hat around somewhere. But I don't know where he went. Toss cookies. He just threw up cookies. He literally tossed his cookies. All right, Charlie, let's go. Got work to do. Use the adventures to get past the guard. Okay. I will do this. Aw, your maps are ruined. It's almost like someone's conspiring against you. That is some quick draw measuring. The cruise must end. I don't think that's a real reason to draw clothes to the cruise. Mummify? What? Hunting. I'm now hunting the elusive captain. Fire cork. And stack. Now we shall intimidate. You're the ruler of this gate? There can only be one. There can only be one. What about me? There's only one, you're probably not it. But, right, I'm not it. Let's measure him up.
You a natural relegation height for a guard?
I know I don't measure up. You didn't have to say it.
Good job, guys. We did it. I'm just gonna take all y'all. Cause reasons. How you doing, man? We were taught to adopt a power phrase. Many of the best phrases were already spoken for. I'm going to lose my guard license for this. Oh wait, there are multiple masked guys? And they're all guards? So maybe it's not my papa. Wrap it up. Uh-huh, I know how to wrap it up.
Gotcha. I don't like tight spaces. Let me out of here. No.
Is my answer? My answer is no. How you doing? Resistance is usually futile in these situations. Hassle me not. I'll be over here, not talking to you. Madame Habitant. Most shall not pass. Put a cork in it. Uh-huh. I can do that.
Bonk.
I never could take a hit. You'll win. It appears you did pass. The Baron will be most upset. Please leave me to Sour.
Okay, Sour away.
The Baron tricked us. We have to use toothbrushes? It's hard to breathe in here. Oh, this is all the kids. I'll help you. Don't worry, I'm about to give this guy my good talking to. Hey. It is me. It's me. Agatha. Hey, Agatha. Help me, Charlie. You're my only hope. Okay, don't worry. I'm about to yell at this fool. I'm gonna show you what's up. The Grand Mutiny.
Captain, return this ship to dock immediately. But, Madame Habitant, the Baron, if I end this voyage, there's no telling what he'll do.
End the voyage now! Yeah, that's right. That's right. Back on the ship.
Agatha, I'm so glad you're not hurt. Charlie, I'm fine, but our sister Abigail is trapped on the Baron's Zeppelin. I'm gonna find a way under that Zeppelin and save Abby. When you get home, let Mom know I'm okay.
Everyone's throwing away their toothbrushes.
The voyage ended. You've successfully ended the voyage, freeing your sister and the children. You can stay here looking for extras or return to the train station to find your sister Abigail. Ship will stay at dock and you can return anytime. Okay. Return to train station. Bonus challenges are optional challenges that you can choose to find solutions for to earn extra rewards. Extra challenge? Where is this extra challenge? Where is it at? Is it upstairs? Doesn't look upstairs. Looks like it's over this way. The club is now open. Get the gig. I'm not dressed appropriately? Hold on. Can
Y'all help us get into that fancy club? Because we're not dressed fancy-like. Might be able to help you. Play washboard. Billy Webb plays the jug. Alright, so I gotta get in some fancy folk. Will you let me in now? You and your guests can come right in. Oh, thank you. Please make way. I'll just get right up here. You have passed the first test. Thank you. That was easy. I'm sad I didn't get to see them perform, though. Get a gig. I already did that. I did that, didn't I? It goes right here. Already near a challenge. Okay, well, we did that-ish. You're an effective friggin' butt. Let's get back to the train station and check out our secret base. See what new stuff we got. Hey, guys. Can I get in the captain? I want to get in the captain. I gotta be one bigger. Stick. Whoa! Keep it in your hand, Captain. I am ready. Are you sure you're ready to leave? A distinguished traveler would never leave so many things unfinished. Remember that many rewards await the determined. If you choose to leave, you can make a return visit at a later time to finish your accomplishments. Yeah, I'm good. I mean, we did the main stuff. The Baron. Ooh. I'm sorry about your steamship, my Baron, but this kid managed to... A child did this? How is it that my men were bested by a child? He is tiny, Baron, but he has the power to bend others to his will. Keep an eye out for that little runt. If you see him, grab him. The Baron has a tiny Baron inside of him. Hey, Pigeon. How you doing? You got another letter for me? Oh, thank you. Charlie, I can't wait to hear about your steamship adventure. Levi.
To the base.
Levi, you're not gonna believe what happened on that steamship. And it turns out that my big sister Abigail is trapped on a zeppelin. Charlie, the train to the Zeppelin isn't leaving until some VIP shows up, and he's held up at the ticket lines. Time to solve another problem for the adults. Charlie, take this shortcut I found. Steamship sounded amazing. I hope my mural does it justice. Whoa. So many puzzles. There's the caviar one. The mummy one. Oh, so many. Yeah, our secret hideout is looking great. Are these the new ones? I did get some new ones last time. This is from the station. We got so many on the ship. Oh, I'm missing two there. One there. Got all those. Almost got all those. Oh, we did pretty good. Pretty good on the ship. Okay. Wait, there's a shortcut.
Okay. Yeah, I'm just following my intuition. Gotta go clear up the ticket lines, I think. Right, Charlie. Just the ticket line? I don't think so. Whoa, there's even more people here now. All different types of folks. Lion folk. Deliver paper. Unbeknownst to child, outsmarts the Baron.
That's me.
Ticket. Ticket place. Up here? New hijinks unlocked. Now that you're an experienced traveler, new hijinks have been unlocked in the train station. You can discover them by playing around or press escape and then caps lock to cycle to the hijinks, blah blah blah. Okay. I'm noticing that there's a stairway over here that we have not ascended yet. What is up here? Hello? Welcome to the Top Hat Lounge. Ooh, look at that big guy. Well, here's Keyman. Wait, who am I? Oh. My train isn't doing the station for a long time. I'm an engineer! Crossing guard. The hijinks for this. Dooka dooka dooka. Dooka 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 dooka. Crossing! He was too far away. Hijink completed. Yay! Dolls involved in hijinks are accessorized to show your accomplishment. Complete all of the hijinks in a location for additional rewards. Ooh. Is this the ticket thing up here? That's information. Tickets? No boarding passes will be issued until the lines are sorted. You must give me my VIP boarding pass. Help sort the lines by the correct L size so the VIP can get his ticket. But first, wait, is this the Muni guy? It's true that my skills as a leader have ended the strike. Sure, man. Strike leader Chesley? Chesley. Organize. Cool. Okay, let's get all the tinies. Okay, stack. You belong in this line, I think. To this size. Okay, you belong. Wait, let's get here. You're big un. Just shove that kid out of the way. And stack. And unstack. And unstack. Stack. No. Unstack. Unstack. Am I doing this right? I will not sell tickets until it is organized. Everyone must be lined up in front of windows of their own size. Right. So I am doing this right, I think. Unstack. Unstack. Stack. Unstack. Yay! It's perfect. Perfect. The lines are well sorted. Finally, the lines are sorted, if only for a moment. Here's your Zeppelin VIP boarding pass, sir. We did a thing! Hi, guy. You have your boarding pass. Yes. And I'm going to hijack your bodie for that pass. Deliver justice!
Community service! To the gallows! Guilty! You are not fit for society! To the gallows! 5 years hard labor.
My hair is golden shiny now. That was good. That was good stuff. I think we can go to the Zeppelin now. It's this way. Yes? Okay. This way. Dun, 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 dun. I've got my boarding pass and my gold wig. It is amazing. Okay. So, we're gonna go save Abigail now? We saved Agatha, right? Agatha, Abigail. We're gonna save a sister. When we get on the Zeppelin. Thanks for watching, guys. Hopefully we can save another family member. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.